So guys, welcome to the second episode of Stick or Twist. Today we have got the games and we are currently in Division 4. This was game 1. I'm going to let this play out. I'll be right back after with the two signings we made. A pretty good signings also, may I mention. So yes, I will be right back. And we're going to see if hopefully he hasn't got a good team. Hopefully he's got a pretty poor team. Okay, so he has got a pretty poor team. He's got Lopez up front. That's the only real stand-up player I know. So hopefully this should be a easy game to win. But we'll see. Team, the defense is like fucking rocks. This is so slow. What? How has that gone in? Yes, that's fine. Come on, grenade! Yes! Come on! 90th minute, oh my god! Oh, last chance saloon, oh boy did we get that. Did we just, oh yes! Yes, we've won. Oh, can we get another goal? Is the ref gonna blow? He's not gonna blow! Oscar, shoot! Yes! 3-2! 3-2! Oh! We've come back from the dead! What? I don't believe that. I actually don't believe that. What a result. Playtime Hippos. 2-0 down. I think it was 2-0. 3-2. What a game. Whoa, that was insane. I've come to the conclusion, guys, that we're going to buy a new left mid. Vargas is not doing the job, so we're going to splash the cash. We're going to go put the max all the way up to 17k, and we're going to splash the cash because he's just not doing the job. I play on the left side quite heavily also, so the fact that he's not doing it is not going to help at all. So I'm going to get the random number generator up, and we are going to get a number, so we'll just wait for this to load. 72, so the seventh page on the second player on the seventh page. I always get that wrong. So who are we gonna get? Albin. He's got 4-star skills, so I suppose that's quite good. But little did I know, he was an actual hidden gem. He was so good, and you will see that in the following game. We do also pick up a Mangala through the random search, and that you'll see that in a minute. I'm streaming tonight, so make sure you come and check it out. I'll post a video and a link will be on my Twitter when I do. It's going to be about midnight. That's all from me, from the pre-com. Enjoy the rest of the video and I will see you later. Okay guys, so this is now what the team looks like. We've got obviously Mangala there in the centre-back position. We've got Albas also. And we also did get Andres Villas-Boas for the bit of chemistry. So we're going to get into the next game and we're going to see how it goes. Okay, so we're going to get into the next game. We're playing No Name FC. If he wants to use that kit, he can use that kit. We're going to see what team he's got. So again, I think he could be possibly doing an RTG. I don't know. But pretty average squad really, just a starter pack squad. Let's see what we can do. Albin! On his debut! 1-0! Third minute! What a goal! On his debut! Trying! He must have high work rates. Lucas! Oh, it's a goal, I'll take it. 2-0, 7th minute. S-Vine all day long, 3-0. 48th minute, S-Vine getting a goal for himself. Alexander. Very nice goal. But at half time, he had no shots. And I thought it was all over. Little did I know, it was only just getting started. Oh, it's not a penno. He's had two shots. One was a corner, one was a penalty. That makes sense. Oh my god, now he's right back into this game. The whole freak, the quick free kick thing is just broken. It's broken. I pass it and it doesn't switch player. What? Ref. So you give him a penalty when my player doesn't even do anything, but when I get pushed off the ball, you don't give me a penalty. Does that make sense? No, that's not a foul! That is not a foul. Come on, Gernot. Yes! Come on, 4-2. Well done. Okay, so he's got a goal back. I am going to have to play like a absolute cunt bag. I'll have this one. All to do.
Hey. I just want to say...
Ultra defensive.
Goodbye.
I can't.
Goodbye to
Sorry.
The people who hated on me.
I know, I'm
me.
Playing like an absolute... Retard.
Goodbye to the people who loved me. Goodbye to the people who trusted me.
And we've got the win! Yes, what a tense game. I thought I ran away with it, but again, he gave me a good little comeback attempt towards the end. But GG for you as well, it was a very good game. And we are moving up in Division 4, I believe. So if you did enjoy, make sure to hit the like. I will be streaming later on. I think I might have mentioned it at the start, actually. I'm going to be streaming it later on, so make sure you stay tuned for that. It's going to be like midnight time, so this will be real, real late night stream. So yeah, make sure you're there. Peace, basically. And I'll see you later. Goodbye to everybody.